Hi guys, my name is Whitney and welcome back to my channel. So I haven't picked up my camera in a really long time, so I thought I would vlog, maybe have a productive day in my life. Right now, I woke up kind of late. It's 11 right now and I'm gonna go try to get a coffee and then go study after because I have a lot of homework. It's a Tuesday and yesterday I worked on Monday. So after work, I just wanted to rot a little bit and then today's gonna be a study day. I just put moisturizer on my face and I'm gonna just do the rest of my makeup. But yeah, long time no see guys. It's been a fat minute since I picked up the camera just because I feel like I haven't had anything to film. But I don't know, I miss like vlogging and I miss like editing too, so maybe this will give me an excuse to vlog something. I'm just gonna do my makeup and see you guys in a bit. Okay, so my makeup is done and my hair is all brushed and everything. Put a little bit of dry shampoo, need to rub her in a little more, but now I'm gonna try to pick out a cute little outfit, but we'll see what I come up with. But yeah, so I think this is the outfit I'm gonna go with. This cable knit sweaters from Kohl's. I have some PacSun jeans and they're straight leg. And then I'm just wearing some Reeboks. And we're gonna pack my bag and then head out. So right now I'm going to drive to get some coffee at Dunkin' because I've been really craving some of their fall drinks. So I'm gonna go get that and then probably go study somewhere. See you guys at Dunkin'. Can I get a medium chai? And then can I add 2 pumps of pumpkin in it? Thank you. So I parked because I wanted to try my drink. First pumpkin chai I've gotten this season and I used to get this all the time, but the Dunkin' near me closed. So the next closest one is just kind of out of my way. So this is chai with 2 pumps of pumpkin. Cheers. So yum. Okay, now I'm gonna head to a place to do homework.
Before I start studying, I stopped by Audrey's house.
Hey.
Ooh, she blurry.
But yeah, so I'm gonna go study with Malia and Vivian later. So I stopped by because Audrey has work later. So just here for 30 minutes. I'm just gonna go ahead and head home and I don't think there's any plans until later tonight because I have dinner plans, but I'm gonna go ahead and head home and just chill out for a bit until I have dinner. I wanna lay down after a little successful study day. So Target is actually like down the street and I just need to grab something actually, so we're gonna hit up Target really fast and then go home. Target now, so I need to look for little stuff. So I literally just need a new razor, so there's a bunch of options. I don't know which one to pick from. I hear good things about Philly, but I don't know if I should get it. I decided on the Billy one because I hear good things about it, and I got the pink one. There was a pink and blue one, but I got the pink one. And then I'm also gonna get more hair ties because I lost all of mine. So many hours later, I literally went home and just rotted for like, I think like an hour or two. And now I'm gonna go get tacos because it's Tuesday and every Tuesday me and my friends go get tacos. So I'm gonna vlog that for y'all. So we're at the taco truck and we're all lining up right now.
Hi vlog.
Wow.
So we all got our tacos. I got 5 asadas.
They all got gloves, but I didn't get a glove, so I got a plastic bag. Nor. Cheers. And then I got pineapple juice.